Okay, I'm a Gina. I'm come back over here to make a summer thing for Christmas. The one doll, I make a three separate thing. Now I start, I make the flower. You need the eggs, and you need the five cup of the flour. And then you gotta do like this. You gotta do like this. That's not, let's see. So this, I leave one on the side, just in case, I don't know, the eggs sometime, we need more. And this here. And in the flour, you can put the baking powder. Put the baking powder, one teaspoon of the baking powder. One teaspoon of baking powder. And then over here, we gotta pour a little salt, a pizzica of the salt. A little salt. Like this, pizzica of salt. And then now, we need a bolo. Three spoon of the bolo. Three spoon of the bolo. It's one, two, and three. And then this is done. And the flour you have to do like this. You gotta smash the bolo. Need a little time, but a little time and patience. You need the time and patience. You got like the burra of the mesh. Now we're going to the eggs. Now we're going to the eggs. Half a cup of the sugar. You put in the eggs. Half a cup of the sugar. This is eggs. Eggs. You can make, you want to make more, you make 16 eggs, like a double. Like you want to make a double, you make 16 eggs, and you make it. Double everything. I make 8 eggs today. And I make 4 eggs. The rest be 4 eggs. Now in the, I need, in the 8 eggs I put 1 ounce of the, 1 ounce of the Zdreka. You see the Zdreka? 1 ounce I put of this. In the 8 eggs, this, see? 1 ounce of the, the liquore, 1 ounce of the liquore. And then you mash with the machine. This you blend a little bit with the machine, okay? Okay? You can blend a little bit. So the salt I put over there, look like I put everything. I want to check, but I check the recipe all the time. Okay? You put a little bit at a time. You see? Bambinello bello, bello, vieni, vieni, non tardare. Vieni. a noi splendida stella e non ci puoi ricordare. Oh bambino mio divino, vieni, vieni su caffè. Once a year, a nice holiday, nice Christmas. Gesù Bambino, la Madonna, San Giuseppe, Nico the Church, l'Arting, adesso this belong here. I gotta use. It's a little hard to do. Okay, maybe, let me see, maybe I need a little more flour. That's why when you make, you have the flour all the time, you measure, but sometimes the egg is a little big, and you think the dough is not okay, you can put more, you make a little more, just a little more flour. Okay? And then you can work around, okay? The dough, the dough is supposed to be a little soft, no hard. Okay. Now let's start the nice all together. It's nice and soft. Work around, work around. You take a little stick there, just to put a little flour. Yes. Remember when I was young, you know, with my mother, with my brother, sister, and my mother, she prepared for Christmas. She bought the sugar, she bought a thing for making the taral. In Italy, they use the big taral, you know, for Christmas. We don't make all the little thing. And for making this was, we need the sugar. So, and my mother, I remember, she buy the sugar, they use the sugar a pezzettino, like like a cube. That was nice. So we saw. My mother, she ate because she knows we eat. But what happened? We eat. We eat the sugar. So me, my brother, my sister, bro, we find the sugar. Everybody says, shh, no, said my mama, no, said mama, no, said mama. But what happened? By the time I come, my mommy go to make the cookies, so they make it. And she don't find the soup. What happened to sugar? I was like, who eat the sugar? I said, but me, I blame my brother. My brother blame me. So it was a big story. And my mother, she born to us, and no cookies today. She born to us, you know, me, but she make a later, you know. And she said, no cookies because of this. You eat the sugar, no cookies. And my later on, my mother passed 2-3 days. And she find another, she buy another sugar, and she make a cookies for us. So I never forget. we was feeling, oh no, no cookies Christmas. Everybody, my brother, my sister, oh no, no cookies this Christmas. We eat the sugar. You there. But she, my mother, she make. The dough is done. Now the little bit is done, the dough. Okay? All right. And now I make this for my children. My mother make for me, for us. And I make for my children, see? I make this. My daughter Chiara, she love this. She wait. When she come, oh mama, you make the scarlatina. I make. So I make everybody. So okay, that's the dough. Now they got a rest. At least a flour. They got a rest. You just put it here, put on the over there, put a little flour. And then you cover with this. Okay? I see later. After the half hour we start to make the cookies. Okay? Alright. Okay, now the dough rest maybe for half hour. We started to prepare what we gotta use for the scartelago. We use the all the nuts. You gotta put in the oven at 315. They gotta come crunchy, no burn, no little burn. Just they gotta come little crunchy. And then after the week after. Okay? Now I put in the oven. And you gotta watch, no little bowl. Okay? Okay, now maybe 10 minutes a day, okay? Because you gotta watch, no burn. Just they gotta come crunchy. They're supposed to be crunchy. Look, they're nice and crunchy. And then you gotta cut. You put on the bone. Now I start the, this is supposed to be like this, and you start to cut. Make a nice small. That smells so good. See, this is smells so good. Yeah. Okay. You can put all that. When the, we already will put on the scartola. Just to go on the scartelette of this. Okay. Okay, I think now the dough is okay. It's more than half hour. Now we start to make a cookies. Ah, now we're gonna start to make a cookies. Let me see. Oh, you got all the time a little bit of flour, you know, when you start. Let me make one piece. We make something. And then I put away this. In the plastic, you keep it in the plastic, they're there when you keep in the plastic. And this is the dough, you see? You want, first of all, I make the strudel. I want to make a strudel first. They like this. Long. The dough, we gotta make a 3 times the cookies. And need a little time. You see? Take this, maybe I cut on this thing. You can do like this. This is a little ball. Yeah. Yeah. Any size, some small, some big, you know. You can make it all the same. It's hard to make all the same. When I make this, I remember my grandma. I don't know, when I make all this stuff, I remember I was around the table and my grandma, she used to make. I said the song she sang. All the time I'm by myself, I sing the thing she said.
What's the song?
E viva Maria, Maria è sempre viva. E viva Maria, incoronata sei tu. I remember all the time my grandma, oh my God. Marito l'incurnata, mezzo la Puglia staia, benedice la campagna e perdona i peccatori. Oh, it's a very nice song. So, and then I finish this. Now we make something else. Now we make the scatola. And when we go, when we go see my grandmother, my mother, she was so busy because we were so busy. We used to have the, you know, the animal farm. We were, my father and my mother, very busy. And all the time we was children or kids, and we were, all the time we go to my grandma. It's on my end, there was a love of us, there was a love. She was make the crochet, she make a dress, she make a sweater. My end, the name of Maria, my end. Hey, everybody, we was in love of her. And most of the time, it was at the grandma's house. Because my mother, she was so busy to do the stuff. This now, let's see. This is a different way. I make it like this. Okay, so this mozzarella for 100 years. It's still alive, it still work. It still work. See? I use all the time. I do like. little bit like this. Help on my machine. Now we save, see the machine. It will go on the machine.
What number is it?
Well, we gotta start the number one. And then I think number five is the last one. Another time, let me see. Number, I think number four. Number four. Not too much flour because when you fry, they make, you know, the oil, they make like a lot of things at the flour. This is the last one. You see. Okay. Number four, the last one. Sometimes some people they want more stick. You can leave a three. You want more skinny, you can go a five. Okay, now I start the cut. You need to sound like this. They have the little zigzag. They make the sign on the door, you know. And when you fry it, they look nice with the sign. You see? This 50 years of me, and maybe 50 years of my aunt, she gave it to me. When I come in America, she give all the things, she make the stuff. She live on me, all this. Hey, I use. Still I use. It's all. I have the new one. I go all the time on the old one. But I have the new. But I like this. So, and then you start. Sometimes it's too long. You take the piece off. And then you gotta make the thing. You start. You want to make zigzag. You have to take a little thing here. Like this. See, you have to take a little thing, and then this is the scartellata. Maybe you can make a little larger, like this. You see, a little larger. Okay, and you can come here. You can make it like, this is the strap. You pick this cord like this. You start to make it like this. One, two, three, four, and five. See? Some are five, some are four, you know. No, it's not really you have to go much of the arm. And then you turn here. You take this part and you come here. You take this part and you come here. You take this part and you come here. And I come to the scartellate. This is the scartellate. See? This is it. And then you put it here. So now we make another one. You gotta try all the time to make a little things here on the side, you know? So this is another one. Now we go like this. You take this, you just take this like a pinch a little bit, like a smash a little bit. And then you go and you make another, you see, you just smash. You take another one and just you smash like this. You take another one and you can smash a little bit. You take another one like this, see? Now you come here and go again over there. You run, you make it. All the time you have to squeeze a little bit because they got to stick it again. See? This, this, and this. You see? See? And that's the scarta lot. Some people they make big, more big, but you make whatever you want to make. You see a cue? They come a nice cue. Yeah. Okay, now we make a crispelle. This they call a crispelle. Some people they call it a nucatelle. In Italian, it's a nucatelle, a gnocchetta, in Italian. They call it crispelli. Okay? Now we... First of all, take the first time, the first one that... For make the sign, all the time for make the sign. This is... Take this off, put over there, and then you start to make this. This need a little flour because they stick. Let me see. Okay. Keep it busy. The people, they have nothing to do. Why they have nothing to do? Do the stuff. Do everything. You make stuff. Not going to bakery and buy. Make it, you keep busy yourself and you make all my stuff. I make all the time. I have a bigger condition, you know. I make, when my kids come, they look over there, right away they go look what I got. I have all the time stuff, home make. All right, now I finished the big thing. My whole piece I put here, but this is still good anyway. Just, you know, the small piece you don't want to do all the time. I put on the way, and then now one time I put it together again. See, they're still good. And now we pass another time and we make the same thing that we use. Look at the dough, so good. Look, see. Nice soft. This one. This I have all the time with this. Even the machine, I want to make a first little thing like this. And then I pass the machine. Okay, everything is finished. Now we gotta fry. Now we have another thing to do. We gotta fry. And then later we fix. Then I show you what to fix. The last operation we eat. Okay, let me test the olives already. The temperature is already. Let me test the olive. Yeah, he's fried. Look, it come out the right away, you see? Now we start to make the scartolata, you see? Now we start to make a scartolata. Huh? They can't be like, they can't go brown. When they brown, the first one, no, when you start, they're a little white. You see, they can't be brown. You know, they. This is already, you see, this is already, you can put over there on the paper, that's already. This is already, that's supposed to be like this, not born, a nice color, gold color. Like gold. Open it more. And pour. Now I make the strudel. We finish the scartolata. Now I make the strudel. See, you just put in the olio and they cook. See? Three kinds of the thing you can do. Three things. See, three things. The strudel. And now we make the crispello. The crispello, now we make the crispello. Let me see, now we stop making the crispello. Same olio, see? Same olio. See? They come nice, you see? Crispello, this crispello. That's the crispelli. Yeah, nice. Now the color d'oro. No, not buono. Nice color. Nice color. You got. That's a nice color. You put in the paper like this. How about this? Okay, now we finish the rest. Okay, now we finish. This is eggs, the canola's this. You want more, you can make more eggs, you make more stuff, but eggs, the canola's this. Eggs, a 5 cup of the flour, okay? And then you see, I make before, I know I show you. And now it's a time to fix, and we eat, and we enjoy the eat, all this work, and now I gotta make the honey for the escartelada, and this little honey for the strudel. And this one, I use powder sugar. It's good, the honey too, but the people say they stick on the finger, they stick on the finger. You do whatever you want, you can put powder sugar all over, and you can put honey all over. So, this is 1 cup of the honey. Now I put, oh yeah, 1 cup of the honey. I gotta boil a little bit. The honey is supposed to boil. And I put 1 teaspoon of the sugar. I put 1 spoon of the sugar in the honey, and then I put on the stove. They got a smart, you know, they got a smart. Okay. And when the honey is smart, you can put the nuts. You can put all the nuts. You remember I make it before. I roast a little bit in the oven, I make it small, and now we gotta make on the escartelada. The escartelada, they have this to put it on. Okay, now the honey is mild. I wanna fix the strudel first. See, you can put the honey. You can put how much you want. You want a little bit, you can put a little bit. You want more, you can put more, you know? Okay. All right, and this is for the stool. You want honey, you want, you can put just a powder sugar. It's the same thing. You can put powder sugar. And then you put this because it's a Christmas. This is a Christmas anyway. You see how nice? And plus I have a style for put inside. That's a beautiful. You see? Ah, that's beautiful. Look. Stella del mare, bella regina, see? Okay. So we finished this. Now we gotta make the scartellato, okay? This is done. Okay, now I come here, I have to put the nuts, because on the scartelada I use the whole nuts. And I put in the honey, this. When you put in the honey, you let it, like, just boil a little bit, just a little bit. They don't know how to cook, anyway, just they gotta boil it one time and put it out. See? They just start the boil because I don't know how to cook. Just so they make the honey more like water, you know, like water. All right, now we go on the scartelada. Okay. Now we come here. I have to use the hand, I know, see? Now you pick one like this, and just do like this. You see? You can do like this. And then you put over there. You do like this, and you put over there. You see? You can put like this. Yeah. Yeah. I say, my kids say, Ma, what do you make today? I know, they know I make a summertime. Summertime I don't want to say, because they say, what do you do every day? Summertime I don't want to say. Okay, now we do this, and now we can finish the crispel. Now I put in the Christmas dish, look at Christmas dish. You can put it like this. You can put, maybe I do like this. You can put it over here. Nice like this. You can put the powder sugar, see, and this you put that, you can put that on it too, but the powder sugar, that's better, I think. For me, it's better. You can put more, you can put more on the top. This is the color crispel, crispel and occhetti. That's a, see? Put it, they make it like you see, like this. Some they come so nice, sometimes they break anyway. Sometimes they break. All right, that's it. This is a poor work. Okay, let's go. Christmas. Okay, see, everything is gone. Everything. This is a crispelli. This is a scartellate. And this is the struli. Struli. Vila al mio paese, li chiama le cicerielle, like le cicerielle al mio paese. Bah. Okay. So enjoy, hope you enjoy. And Merry Christmas.